Hello there. You really are spoiled for choice when it comes to football grounds in London. Welcome to Loftus Road. My name's Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary on this game is the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And without doubt, a match with the potential to bring genuine excitement. Every reason to believe this will be exciting, Lee.
Yeah, thank you, Derek. I'm really looking forward to this. Both teams certainly capable of producing some entertaining football. Hopefully we'll get that.
Ivanov. Beautifully weighted ball. Very alert defending to put a stop to the chance. And the defender takes care of business. Oh, he's really opened them up here. Well, it all counts for naught. Sanchez. Well, can they open up the defence here? He read it well, but still work to do. Song. Gerrard. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. A really top-notch piece of defending. Sanchez. Alexander. An unforced error, you've got to say. And a chance to whip it in here. And play halted, free kick given. Crossed accurately towards the far post. And foiled by the post. Oh, offside. How marginal was that? But the flag is raised. Gerrard. Excellent vision. Top class defending. But it can't get through. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Well, that shouldn't really happen from a throw in. Ramos. Well, they've lost the ball. Good visualization and execution. Well, that's not watertight defending. It was a menacing attack, but tidied up. Doing well to keep possession. Looks promising, this. Really vital interception here. Alexander. Sanchez. And a throw-in it's going to be. Electing to cross into the centre. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. Well, real difficulty keeping the ball. Nice switch of play. Oh, a lovely ball. Is it going to be? And a goal! Now they have their opener, and now they can celebrate. So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Gerrard. Song. And very deftly cut out.
The hosts are struggling in terms of possession, but when they've had the ball, they keep delivering the sucker punch. A great advert for low possession, counter-attacking football. It's really working.
Good looking ball, there could be a chance now.
Promising attack, but his timing was off.
Great pressure to win the ball back. Alexander. Couldn't keep it. They've got it now, what can they do? It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. Alexander. And he clears the danger. And players waiting in the centre. Well blocked, but he must clear it away. He might be able to profit from the wide position. Teammate available. Well, a top-notch piece of defensive judgment. That is top-notch goalkeeping. He had to reach in with his hand.
Yeah, it's all about reading the pace of the ball and the player's feet. When do I go down? When do I strip the ball? Did a brilliant job then.
Crossing possibilities. Well, that's a moment he would like to airbrush from history. He's thrown it straight to the opposition. Dangerous looking through ball. Perfectly positioned to take it away. And there it is, the half-time whistle. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. Song. Hall. Beck. Still trailing, but they're upping the pressure. And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. And taken away. Read it superbly to take back possession.
The visitors' possession stats are brilliant. After that, it's been a little bit disappointing. Creativity in midfield is a little bit off. Certainly too slow in front of goal. Need to get wide, need to get crosses in the box.
So a throw in here. And showing fine vision. Alas, a wild, wild attempt.
Well, after that effort, I'm not sure whether he's right or left-footed.
Song. Good pass. Can he play it in? Gerrard. showing excellent vision. Well, the keeper had plenty to think about with bodies around him. Alexander. Superbly read and executed. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. And we're inside the final 30 minutes. No nonsense clearance. Alexander. That's how to rob them of possession. Ivanov. Gerrard. Now moving the ball impressively here. And it goes! The leveller! Thrilling stuff here!
Well, here's the replay, and I enjoy this passage of play. It's lovely to watch. Superb passing. And then the sheer power of the strike. Really impressive. It's a thunderbolt.
Even Steven, one apiece on this match. Ramos. And he's given us away. Gerrard. It is a decent looking attack here. And a throw in it's going to be. It needs an accurate cross. Has someone to play it to. Song. Beck. Not a fantastic piece of defending, was it? Able to close down the shot. And a poor ball. That's a useful cross. And they've only gone and applied that finishing touch. And that is not going to count. The decision is offside, Lee.
Well, it's a good decision from the assistant referee. Spot on there. Well, Derek, they're not happy. Ref is taking the brunt of this.
Alexander. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. Can they forge ahead? Well, he did his job defensively. And foul it is then. Well, he wasn't messing around with the clearance. Sanchez. And in with a real chance. He had to react, and did. Very much run-of-the-mill as saves go.
When you look at those stats, Derek, it tells a story all of its own. They haven't created enough chances. The forwards have been off the game as well. They haven't really utilised the wide areas for me, but they should go on and win the game, to be honest.
Ramos. Only 5 minutes left for play, and tension galore with the teams locked together. A terrific defending to stop them progressing. Song. And a goal at this stage might well turn out to be decisive. A good and fair challenge. And taken away. Sanchez. Possession one. Well, totalling up all the stoppages, we'll have 2 additional minutes. Sustained pressure and they have the ball now. Alexander. Beck. Good idea, that particular move, but not to be. That is that after 90 minutes. They are level and extra time is coming up.